We start at 6 with breaking news on a deadly shooting in the North Side. A man found with multiple gunshot wounds near the Family Dollar store on Brighton Road. Happened around 3:30. He was rushed to the hospital but later died from his injuries. Pittsburgh police say the shooting may have happened after a fight.